All right, Poeltl 237. We had our first NBA games today. Let's see if, no, we're not guessing from one of the teams that played. We're guessing from the Spurs, but yeah, the Celtics won. Let's go with KWATO. Celtics won, Warriors won. Warriors won pretty easily. So we have a forward slash center, it looks like, because this player is going to be taller than 6'8". They're going to be 6'9" or 10, 27 or 28 years old in the East. Number below 31, so 27 or 28. Let's go Daniel Theis. Okay, he was a little bit too old, but we did get the correct height and the two positions, but they're flipped. This is going to be a center slash forward, not forward slash center. Also not in the central. But yeah, since 26 and 30 are both yellow, that means this player has to be 28 years old. So 28, we know everything except for the division here and the number, because we know it's a center slash forward, 6'9", 28 years old. Okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure Montrezl Harrell is too short here, but I might just guess him for the hints. Maybe I'll go. Does Julius Randle count as slash center? I'll just go with him. A little bit too young, a little bit too short, but we did get the right division. That's what I was trying to get here. Got down to four teams. Raptors, Nets, Celtics, and Sixers. But maybe it's Chris Boucher? It's not. He is a little bit too old, and man, we keep guessing forward slash centers. We gotta guess the other way around. But he was the correct height, and this is interesting. It's a former Toronto Raptors player. So that's kind of weird. Former Raptors player that's on either Nets, Sixers, or Celtics. Former Raptors, like, Bismack Biyombo, and Valanciunas. Might just try to get the team here because I'm not quite sure. So yeah, I'm just gonna try to get the team. We're not on the Sixers. Let's see if it's the Nets. It is, okay. We're on the Nets, we got two guesses. We have a former Raptor, 28, 6'9". Center slash forward. All right, I've been thinking for a minute and I don't really know this one. So I think I'm just gonna give up. Forward slash center on the Nets. I really don't know who this is. So yeah, let's just see who it is. And it's Yuta Watanabe. What? Oh, I just totally messed up. This whole time, I thought this was a center slash forward because of the height. I just assumed it. And I never noticed here that when I guessed Claxton, it's gray. Which means it actually wasn't center slash forward. It was a guard slash forward, which actually showed up when I was punting my guesses here and guessed Joe Harris. So yeah, that's why I was confused here when I first saw this, because I know Yuta Watanabe, but did not think of him really as a center, and that's because he's not a center. But for some reason, well, for the reason that I never guessed center slash forward until right here, I guessed a center. I did not even consider a guard slash forward, which that's a pretty big L. But at the same time, I didn't know Yuta was on the Nets. I know he was on the Raptors before, and I think the Grizzlies. Did not know he was currently on the Nets. He's number 18, 28 years old, 6'9", guard slash forward, not a center slash forward. That would have been really bad labeling on the positions. But yeah, this one was pretty difficult. Pretty difficult. Didn't know he was on the team, but I know of him. And I also know that he's not a center, which he didn't show up as, and that is just fail by me, to be honest. So, didn't get it. Gotta pay more attention next time. Gotta guess a center slash forward, right? Had to guess one to just see that it was still yellow and be like, what? But I still don't think I would have got this one, so it's okay. Leave a like if you enjoyed. That's about it.